Hi everyone, I'm Tabitha from the education team here at ActiveCampaign, and what I want to do today is talk to you about recipes. Recipes are automation templates that we've built into your account for you to utilize at any time for your business. Today, what we want to do specifically is talk about our 7-day drip series recipe. This recipe takes new contacts through a 7-day series of emails where they can get to know your business, get onboarded, get introduced to a product, or whatever makes the most sense for you. Let's go ahead, we'll take a look at the recipe and we'll dive into all the different things that you can do with this in your business. Here you'll see that we have the start trigger set up, contact subscribes to a newsletter. So they're getting subscribed to Boone's monthly newsletter. This is our Boone's Bandanas business, which is an e-commerce business run through Shopify, where we sell dog products like bandanas, harnesses, leashes, collars, and all that fun stuff. We also have an animal shelter side of our business where we run adoption events. So we can determine if we want to use this recipe for our e-commerce side or for our adoption side. For today's example, we'll use it for our adoption side. You are now an interested animal shelter and you want to talk to me about booking an event. So what we want to do is we want to give you the introductory foundations that you need to know about what happens when you book an event with Boone's Bandanas. So as soon as you subscribe to our list, we're going to send you an email. Welcome to Boone's Bandanas. We're so excited that you're an interested animal shelter. This is really near and dear to our heart. So let's go ahead and talk about it. You'll see that each wait period is 1 day. So every single day from the moment they get subscribed to your list, they're going to get an email about that specific topic. That's going to happen for a period of 7 days. So you can determine what the things you want to speak about each day and how those are important and what order they should follow in. For booking an animal shelter, it's really important that we talk to you not only about the event, but everything that the event entails. We market you on our website for all of our bandanas purchased that month. We match it and donate a bandana to your animal shelter so that on the day of the adoption event, all of your dogs and pets that are ready for adoption have a bright, shiny, and new bandana for their new owner. We give you an opportunity to work with your event coordinator and post on socials. Think about the different ways that you want to advertise. All of these things are covered in all 7 of these emails. So by the time you get to your final day, your call to action, you're ready to either book the event or book a call with one of our team members to answer any further questions that you might have. If you're thinking about this from the perspective of your business, maybe you should think about what your customer journey is, what the sales process is, what are the steps that your contact needs to take in order to be drawn to a call to action after immediately being introduced to your business. If you want to visit more examples or things that you can learn about in regards to the 7-day drip series, you can go to our marketplace at activecampaign.com/marketplace. You can look up 7-day drip, or you can look up all of the other recipes that we have in our marketplace. We wish you nothing but success and happy building within your recipes and ActiveCampaign.